the older ones. In fact, this is real. I wrote it just east of here, I think. Probably about 5 or 6 blocks. Where's McDougal Street from here?
That way.
I wrote it around there, right around there. The 60s. It's one of my first Western songs, and it sounds very good to me. Very good to me. I paid a lot of alimony today. Give me some good horses. Looking for his fun, and someday he's soon. Oh, I think someday he's soon. My parents, they can't stand it, 'cause he works the rodeo. Daddy says that he will leave me crying. Roughest road to go, someday soon. Oh, I think someday soon.
Everybody sing now.
When he come to call, my pa ain't got a good word to say.
Oh, but he's just wild back in his younger days.
Thank you.
washing down from the roadhouse coffee, burns up your inside. Just a Kenyan collar at the diner, a waitress I love. Sat in the back beneath an old stuffed bear, an old man Navajo rug. An old Jack the boss, he quit at six, and his Kenyan bar the door. She pulled down the Navajo rug, spread it across that floor. I saw that boss and said, I saw the dancing girl does. I'm next to Kenny on that old Navajo rug.
Ahhhh-yeye-yeye.
Take some more Kenny.
Shade the red and blue.
Ahhhh-yeye-yeye.
Kenny. Whatever became of the Navajo rug and you. Kenny. Shade the red and blue.
There was some new check about a year ago. Said the place burned to the ground. Say it was an old bear too. Katie, she's my time. Katie, she got her souvenir too. Jack's band and tobacco club. Should've seen her coming through the school, grabbing up that old rug.
Aye, aye, aye. Katie, shades of red and blue. Aye, aye, aye. Katie, whatever became of the Navajo rug.
Lightning breaks above, always takes me back in time, my long lost kid of love. Everything keeps on moving, and everybody's on the go. You don't buy things that last anymore, like a double old Navajo.
Aye, 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 aye. Kid, shades of red and blue. Aye, 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 kid, whatever became of the Navajo.
And there were some roundups there that must have been just amazing to see, you know, because they were rounding up cattle all the way from the Dakotas right over to the Rocky Mountains, and with big herds of horses, big, what they call the cabbies, big cabbies, 400 horses. There was a kid there that was a night hawk, night wrangler, kid from St. Louis, Missouri, and he was with the roundups. He was very, very popular. He was a good storyteller, and he could do card tricks. But mainly what he could do was really draw, and he drew on everything, anything he could get his hands on. And he was very, the cowboys liked him a lot. They called him Kid Russell. Of course, they didn't know at the time that he would become Charles M. Russell, the greatest painter in the West that ever was. Charlie was, he's been my idol all my life, and I've tried to follow his ways. He was the man with the gift, Charles M. Russell. He had the talent, the drive, and he also had a very bossy wife who made him paint all the time. When they came to Alberta, they came up to Calgary in 1912 for the very first Calgary Stampede, and Calgary Stampede asked him to bring some paintings because they heard this kid was really good. And he was. And he brought 20 paintings with him. They all sold. And Charlie was on his way to being the greatest Western painter of them all. We love him up there too. Man with a gift. St. Louis, over in Missouri, the mighty Mississippi, like my rosy clothes. A son was born to Mary Russell and stars the legend every cowboy knows. Young Kid Russell was born to wander in the West Wind. He was bound to grow. Just a kid of 16 in 1880, while Montana made his home. Montana for the wild man and for the pagan and soon the crow. Lady's greatest gift for Charlie, get her on down before she goes. Charlie got to get her all down, cause you know she's bound to go. God hung those stars over Judith Mason. God put the magic in young Charlie's hand, that always seen and all remember, every shining mountain, every long home brand. He could paint the lights on the horsehide shine and the passing herds of the buffalo. On the rails and the twisting wrists of the hula hat. Young man Montana for the wild man and for the pagan and the silver cold. Sadie's greatest gift for Charlie, now get her on down before she goes. Charlie got to get her all down. Oh, you know she's bound to go. When the Lord called Charlie to his home up yonder, he says, Kid Russell, I got a job for you. You're in charge of sunsets up in old Montana and Alberta, cause I can't paint them quite as good as you. When you're done, we'll go out and have us a few. And Nancy Russell, she'll make sure that it's just too dry. Sadie's greatest gift for Charlie, now get her on down before she goes. Charlie, got to get her on down. Ah, you know she's bound to go. Get her on down before she goes. Charlie, got to get her on down. Ah, you know she's bound. You know she's bound to go. Get her on down before she goes. Charlie, got to get her on down. Cause Charlie, she is bound to go. brand new one, and we'd like you to come by and pick one up. And I don't know where they're sent. Where is that? What does that mean? In New Jersey? It's in New Jersey. When I was coming back into music, I was cowboying for quite a while and just playing honky tonk music on the weekends up in Alberta. And I was at a rodeo down in Montana, and this gentleman came up to me, and who I did not know, a nice man. He said, "Are you Ian Tyson that used to sing with Sylvia?" And I said, "Yeah." And he said, "Have you got a band?" And I said, "Yeah." I didn't have a band. I had two nice horses in the saddle, that's all I had. And he said, would you come back to New York City and play a birthday party for me, my birthday?" And I said, sure we would. And cut a long story short, we smuggled the drums into Montana in a horse trailer and all, you know, just illegal as hell. It was just a great feeling, you know, you outsmart those sons of bitches. And we flew to New York and we played for this guy's birthday party. And he had a great time. But he had a lot of, I guess his elderly relations were there. When we finished, he wanted us to keep on playing, but the guests were starting to leave. This little old lady came up to him, and I was saying the same. She said, "That's the worst music I ever heard." I haven't been to New York since. Okay.
pain and love. Lord, it glides across my memory on the wings of a snow white dove. But it's all come apart. Left a man with a broken heart. Now the dance is ended and you're gone. Now the dance is ended and you're gone. Seven seas that run high, all those things that don't change, come what may. Our good times are all gone, and I'm bound for moving on. But I'll look for you if I'm ever back this way. I'll go on to Alberta, where there's good there in the fall. Got some friends I can go to work in for. Still, I wish you'd change your mind if I ask you one more time. But we've been four strong winds that blow, seven seas that run high. All those things that don't change, come what may. Our good times are all gone, and I'm bound for moving along. Things are looking good. You could meet me if I send you down the fan. But by then it will be winter. There ain't too much for you to do. And those winds are sure they'll cold. We got four strong winds that blow low, seven seas that run high. All the states that don't change, come on in there. Darkest times are all gone, and I'm bound for moving on. I'll look for I'll look for you if I'm ever comes from north and southern Colorado. Just got on the surface, looking for his fun, and someday soon, oh, I think someday soon. My parents, they can't stand it, 'cause he works the rodeo. Daddy says that he will leave me crying. I would follow him right down roughest road of home. Someday soon.
He was pretty wild in his younger days.